You guys are crazy.
Silence. It won't be long till you meet our god.
Hopefully it's soon, so I can get away from you crazy fucks.
Hey, less of that. We do not tolerate those vile and nasty words.
Eat ass.
I'm warning you.
Let him go.
Look, sir, another!
Am I just invisible or something?
Gosh, another!
Listen here, you bunch of cult members.
Cult? We ain't in no cult.
Sure. We stole Onua, who just so happens to be a black set. And that guy over there looks like he's part of some cult or some sort of clan.
I told you guys I look like a cult member! And now, I'm being accused of being a racist! Shit!
When you put it like that, it does sound pretty bad.
What the hell took you guys so long? I've been stuck like this for the last hour!
Blame Tahu. Dude, he wanted to go and mess around with that new RC car our owner just got.
I can't believe you just did that!
Did what?
Drop me in the crap!
Well, it's true, ain't it?
Don't act like you didn't enjoy it.
That is literally not the point.
Ugh, forget it! Now whose ass do I need a kick to get my friend back?
All of us.
Great work, Tahu.
Dude, I thought it wouldn't be all of them.
You all will be sacrificed to our god.
Dot, stop pissing around, guys. Last warning, you freaks.
Get ready. What the
fuck?
Yeah, that.
This is so embarrassing.
Let's kick ass. Down from here. Thanks.
Where the hell do these freaks keep coming from?
No idea. So, about this RC car.
I'm driving.